Hello everyone! In today's problem solving, it involves about the cross section of a circle and an arc of a circle. A cross section through the center of a football is a circle x inches in circumference. The football is x minus 8 inches long from tip to tip, and each seam is an arc of a circle 3/4 x inch in diameter. Find the x. Now, find the x, that means the circumference. Now, dito, ang ibig sabihin ng cross-section of a circle, halimbawa, ito yung ano, football. Tapos, ang cross-section is, yung cut, yun yung cross-section niya. Ito yung cross-section. So, it is a circle because it is a football. Now, here, we're talking about the arc of a circle. Now, an arc of a circle is, yung, ang seam nito, ito tinatawag na seam, ang arc of a circle is, yun, a party ng, halimbawa, ito ang circumference. Tapos, a part of it, it is an arc of a circle. Ito yung circumference ng circle. So, now, if we mag-ano tayo ng rough sketch, ito yung arc of a circle. This is a circle and this is the arc of a circle. Itong tinatawag niya dito, each seam, this is a seam, is an arc of a circle. So, yung mga seam na yan, marami yan, it's an arc of a circle, yung party ng circumference of a circle. So, this one is an arc of a circle. It's one seam, which is an arc of a circle. Now, the radius is 3/4 x. In the diameter is 3/4 x. This diameter of the arc. And so, therefore, ang pinag-usapan natin is the circumference of a circle, which is x. Now, the formula of the circumference of a circle is equal to 2 pi r, which r is equal to the radius of a circle, and 2, of course, pi is equal to 3.14. Now, here is the circumference. Therefore, if we have to solve the r, the radius of a circle is equal to x over 2 pi. So, this is the radius of a circle. Now, here, the diameter of an arc of a circle is 3/4 x. So, the diameter is 3/4 x. That means half of it is the radius because the diameter is equal to twice the radius. Now, half of it, so 3/4 x, this is the diameter of the arc of a circle divided by 2, is equal to 3/8 x. Now, as I've said, ito yung rough sketch natin ng arc of a circle. Ito yung radius niya at ito yung seam niya. So, ito, circular shape yan, yung section. Now, paano natin naman isolve yung x? Dito, dahil alam natin, nakasulat dito that from tip to tip, from this one to this one, the value is x minus 8 inches. So, this one from here to here, i-redraw natin dito. Itong ano na to, circular shape. Dito, siyempre, hindi talaga yung circular shape kasi tinitingnan mo yan na not really on the top, pero yung side na kung saan, at least makikita yung side na to. Kasi kung titingnan mo yan in front side, straight na lang yan. So, ngayon, so x minus 8 inch from tip to tip. Now, ngayon, of course, ang kalahati nan is x minus 8 divided by 2. Yun ang ano niya. Kalahati nito. X minus 8. Ngayon, yung y natin, kasi pwede tayo, base dito sa ano na to, the arc of a circle. Base dito, ito yung radius niya. So, ito yung radius niya. So, meron tayong x, meron tayong y, so pwede natin gamitan dyan ang formula ng Pythagorean theorem. So, Pythagorean theorem is equal to the hypotenuse squared is equal to the opposite squared over the adjacent squared. Now, dito, syempre, ang R natin given na. Ang X is given na din kasi X minus 8, ito, from tip to tip is X minus 8. So, half of it is X minus 8 over 2. So, yun na ang X natin dito, yung X. Kasi, iano natin yan eh. Kung separate natin yung right triangle, ito na yung i-designate natin X1. Ito yun, Y1 natin. Yun, ito yung X1, ito ang Y1 natin. So, X1, as I said, it is half of the X minus 8 is equal to X minus 8 over 2. Ngayon, paano natin masolve ang Y? Of course, sa arc of a circle, this is the radius. Kung iikot natin yan, ganun pa rin. R pa rin yan. Radius pa rin yan. So, the y1, we designate it as y1, the distance from here to here, is equal to the radius of a r of a circle minus the r of a cross-section, which is equal to x over 2 pi. So, y1, therefore, is equal to r minus this area, this one, which is equal to x over 2 pi. Now, substituting the values of r is 3/8x minus the small r, which is x over 2 pi. y1, therefore, this distance, therefore, is equal to 0.216x. Now, meron na tayong x1, meron na tayong r, meron na tayong y1. So, pwede na natin gamitan ang Pythagorean theorem, which is equal to r squared is equal to x1 squared plus y1 squared, where x1 is equal to x minus 8 over 2. Now, substituting the values, here it is. After simplifying all this one, it will result to one variable, which is x only. So, therefore, we can solve this one. After simplification, x therefore is equal to 11.73 meter. Yun yung hinahanap natin, the value of x.